fun again with another episode or another concert. If you can't hear me, please let me know. We are starting our concert today again with the series of So Far So Close, and today our guest artist is Pavitra Krishna Bhatt from Mumbai. He's a Bharatanatyam dancer, as you know, and as we are like talking, last Thursday we met and you already saw us. So today I'm just waiting for him. If you can't hear me, just let me know, please. Thank you. And I will play some music. Let me know that the music is fine. We are a bit concerned about, because technically we need to understand every time. So you can hear the tanpura. Oh, that's great, that's great. Thank you so much for telling me that I am audible. Okay. Let's call Pavitra. Okay, he is still not there. Might be he is connecting with us. So, this series is going very, very, how to say, you can say, people are liking very much, and this is the best thing. Okay, Pavitra is here, so let's join him. Hi, Pavitra, how are you, man? And we are going to join Pavitra from Mumbai. Waiting for him. He'll be coming soon. Network issue. Today, I don't know why the network is not very, very good. It's unable to connect. What happened?
Hello,
everyone. Is it going? Yes. Kalashaji, how are you? I'm waiting for the guest artist, Pavitra. I don't know what happened. Again, I will try to connect him. I don't know what is happening with the network. So, how are you all? Yes. Hi, Pavitra. How are you, man? Pavitra, I can't hear you. Sorry.
Can't hear me?
Now it's fine. Now it's better.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sure there will be a little bit of lag, a little bit of technical issues here and there. Yeah, that's the beauty of virtual concert, I'm sure.
Yes, yes, 100%. This is the thing.
Yeah.
So,
can you play some? I can also understand how is the music level.
Okay, I will.
Once the technical thing is done, then...
Actually, I tested already, and I asked our viewers to tell me that, okay, is it fine or not? So everyone.
Oh, nice.
So how is it? How is there in India, in Mumbai? The weather and everything.
Weather quite hot. It's raining a little bit, but it's hot. Yeah. Otherwise, situation is not very great, and you're staying safe. You're staying home. Yeah.
This is everywhere, exactly. The thing is everywhere. Situation is approximately the same. It's raining here as well, but it's hot. Even it is 25, but it's very hot. Okay,
Okay.
so Pavitra, please introduce yourself to our Russian audience and people from all over the world who's watching us.
Namaste, my name is Pavitra Bhatt. I am from India, Mumbai. I've been learning Bharatanatyam since last 30 years. My initial training in Bharatanatyam happened with Kumari Vasantaji and Subbalakshmi ji from a suburb called Dombivli, where I live. And my advanced training in Bharatanatyam, Guru, who nurtured me, who helped me to understand what is dance much more than what I knew, Sri Guru Deepak Majumdar ji, who actually initiated me much more into Bharatanatyam and dive deep and understand the nuances of the dance style. I've been performing. I'm a full-time artist who perform and teach across the globe. And at present, we all are trying to cope up with the situation and busy with our online dance teaching. So I think that's enough to know about me.
No, you have so much things
to do, but if I haven't answered, you can definitely ask me.
Yeah.
But I think
okay, so we will start our concert. Before that, I want to say some small things that if music will be not very fine or not loud, so you can just type and you can say, right? And this is very important that you hear and you see better things, like in terms of music, in terms of the network. So you can write. And Pavitra, after our session, obviously it will be going cut, so we will again join and people can ask questions or something if they want to know about us more, so they can so we'll start.
Okay.
Our concert, this concept of collaboration of Kathak and Bharatanatyam, it's been like actually great thing. And we are doing today the first composition. This is very, very famous, as last time Pavitra said, that it's a very famous and approximately every Bharatanatyam dancer has done it. So this is a very famous and very renowned composition called Bho Shambho. But the beauty of this composition, right, today what we are doing, it's in Hindustani classical style, with tabla, pakhavaj, and kathak bowls, you can say. So let's see how you like this composition today.
Yeah.
So let's start.
We have to switch off the comments. We have to switch off the comment section. Otherwise, we need to switch it off because it's half and the comments will come in one of our face otherwise.
Okay.
Because it's the other way, that's right. So we will have to switch off the comment section. And what we can do is that when we come back, we can switch it on once the dance is over. I think that will serve our purpose. If anybody has any questions, then they can always save it for the end.
Yeah.
And they ask us when we ask them to ask questions about how the practice went on, how many days did we practice, what were the technical difficulties, what we faced. So, with taking blessings from our gurus, let us just begin our first one.
शंभो स्वयं शिव शंभो स्वयं शंभो शिव शंभो स्वयं शिव शंभो स्वयं शंभो 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 शिव शंभो स्वयं शिव शंभो स्वयं शिव शंभो स्वयं शंकर करुणाकर मम भव सागर शंकर करुणाकर मम भव सागर शंकर गंगे गंगे मतंग मुनि बर पंडित ईशा सर्व दिगंबर नृत्य निरंजन नृत्य नटेश मतंग मुनि बर पंडित ईशा सर्व दिगंबर Thank you.
Very nice.
That was fun. Yes. You can switch on the comment section.
Yeah.
Because I would like to tell you something about this. To ask my audience, if the frame structure of our frame is it proper for you all, so that they don't miss anything in the next performance. Okay, so the beauty of this piece was, as Dharmendraji already told us, that we used to meet night after 10 o'clock for practice, after his classes, after my classes, all the virtual online training through Bharatanatyam and Kathak, and hum sirf baith kar sochte ki acha abhi iske pe kya kiya jaye, uske pe kya kiya jaye. And I remember I doing this with my first teacher when I was in sixth grade in Carnatic Shaili, of course. So it was really nice to come back and to the same place in a Hindustani zone, and it gave me a lot of the beauty is that the vibration of the song is so good that whichever side it might be, end of the day, it's that positive energy we need to just take and be there.
Exactly, exactly.
Yeah.
And, everyone, I'm again thanking you that you joined us today with the nice concept and the concert. And now Pavitra will be doing one solo for you. And he will be explaining to you what he's going to do now.
Yeah. So what I thought of, aapka jo manch hai, uska naam hai Guru Shishya Parampara. So I thought of taking a piece which my Guruji taught me, Deepak Mazumdar sir, in the same year when I joined him. So he taught me a Hindi presentation in Carnatic Shaili, of course. The beauty of this is now, the first piece what we did was a Carnatic music song, which was composed in Carnatic music, which we did in Hindustani. And now I'm taking a Hindi lyric song in a Carnatic music.
Oh, very nice.
So I thought, why not? Because this manch ka naam Guru Shishya Parampara hai, I thought, why not dedicate this piece, which my Guruji taught me when I was in my first year degree. And that is around 2003. So I thought, why not just go back to the memory lane and dig my choreography again, what he taught me. Of course, I'm doing an edited version of the same. It's much longer. It's a 30-minute piece. But I'm just doing a really edited version. You can understand how edited it might be. Yeah, we are going to pick up the comments as soon as we start the dances. We have kept the comment section on just because each dance might have questions. So that's why we just kept the comments off. You can switch it off now. Comments can be off. Okay, so I play the music from my side.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's a bit convenient. That
yes. Right.
This piece is called, am I audible? Yeah. This piece is called Bansi Wale Ne Manmoha. Many of my people who are around Mumbai might know this piece because I used to do this when I was in my college. And this piece says, Bansi Wale Ne Manmoha, Boli Bole Meethi Lage, Dar Dar Umang Karave. Krishna Bhagwan Ke Bansi, the flute of Krishna, mesmerizes the whole universe. So the first stanza's choreography, it speaks about how each and every portion of his body is compared or related to the nature. So his eyes are like lotus petal. His curly hair locks are like one of those bumblebees which go round and round on that lotus. His long arms are like those branches. and then those that beautiful waste of his, he's like damaru. No, it's just thin waste what Krishna has. So it's a very beautiful choreography. Of course, जब भी मैं उनके पास जाता था तभी मुझे उसकी जो अहमियत थी वो उतनी नहीं समझते थे क्योंकि हम छोटे थे. As we grow older, we understand the maturity of the choreography.
Exactly.
So I thought, why not take this piece and understand it more now. So I present Bansi Wale Ne Manmoha. Let me just check the music once.
Yeah.
बंसी वाले ने मनमोहा, बंसी वाले ने मनमोहा, बंसी वाले ने मनमोहा. Jump. पद्मनाभ प्रभु
पदमनाभ प्रभु दीन बंधु पदमनाभ प्रभु दीन बंधु पदमनाभ प्रभु दीन बंधु पदमनाभ प्रभु दीन बंधु सानिधि के तीर थाने मोहन बांसुरी बजावे सानिधि के तीर थाने मोहन कालिंदी के तीर थाने मोहन कालिंदी के तीर थाने मोहन कालिंदी के तीर थाने मोहन बांसुरी बजावे कालिंदी के तीर थाने मोहन बांसुरी बजावे पदमनाभ प्रभु पदमनाभ प्रभु दीन बंधु पदमनाभ प्रभु दीन बंधु दीन बंधु दीन बंधु
Very nice.
Thank you. So there were many, many more paragraphs. So we just had to cut it for this piece, this platform.
But very nice.
Is my light okay? Or is it dull?
Sorry?
Is my light okay?
Yeah, light is okay.
Okay. Okay. So how
did you go when you were dancing? So sorry, when you was dancing, anyways, the light was double.
Are that's thank you so much. So many people of ours have come to watch our live. That's really nice.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. So Dharmendraji, I would like to know, my people would like to know who have joined today, your background in dance, Kathak. And when did you settle from India to Russia?
Basically, my background is, I started my dancing when I was 16, actually.
Oh!
Yeah, pretty late. But before that, I was doing something else. But somehow, I started with under the guidance of Guru Chakravarti Pawan. And then I went after, basically he went to a ICCR project. And then I went to Kathakendra, to Bade Guruji, Pandit Guru Shri Rajendra Gangani Ji. And now it's been around 18, 19, or maybe 20 years actually. It's been 20 years I'm dancing Kathak. Lovely. And I came in 2016 to Moscow. I was working in Indian embassy, and after that, my tenure was over. I decided to come back and do something here because here people are like mad for Indian culture and like madly in love with Indian culture, Indian food, everything, whatever is connected to India, they're like, you can say that it's like people wants to, if one small bindi is there, no, or maybe sometime I put tikka and go, I was going to office, people are like, what is this, why is this? And when I was doing master classes here, so sometime people are like, why you wear this? Okay, boys don't wear it. Okay, can I touch your hair? It is original, because my hair used to be like this much long. So it's like this, but yes, teaching here and started this, our center, Guru Shishya Parampara, Center of Indian Culture and Heritage. So like this, not big background, but yes.
Nice. Okay. Let us go ahead and after our live 2 days back, I got so many comments from some people whom I know that they actually liked our Jugalbandi, what we just did impromptu.
Okay. So why not? So, let's do it. Let's do something again, the same thing.
Yeah, okay. Let's try.
And see, this concert is much of collaborating, so let's do something. I will do one paran is basically a composition in katha which is composed with the help of heavy bowl or like solid heavy bowls like dha dhita dhita, so something like this, and pakhavaj ke bowl, you can say mridang ke bowl. So I will do one paran and then let's see how you will do it, the same paran in your style.
Okay.
So paran is like this. Da din din na na din din na din din da da din din na da din din na na din din na din din da da din din da tette da tette kete da tette dhetta katta dhikite da din ta kete da din ta kete da takite dhikite dage 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 dage
जो कथक में जो स्पीड है ना और गिनती है, तो दिस जस्ट मर्सराइजेस मी, आई गो समवेयर एंड लव इट. ऑफ कोर्स एवरीबॉडी हैज हिज ओन ब्यूटी, दैट्स हाउ दे आर द क्लासिकल फॉर्म. तो जैसे कथक काम है तो दस्ता चला भी नया, एंड जो गिनती करते हो आप मैथमेटिक्स, वेरी नाइस. सो वी लाइक टू सी इट. यस,
ओके, आई विल डू इट. जस्ट लेट मी सी द टाइम. एक्चुअली दिस इज अगेन 40:39 मिनट्स ऑलरेडी डन. ओके, आई विल डू दिस. आई हैव रिकॉर्डेड अर्लियर इन ऑर्डर टू गिव आवर ऑडियंस अ गुड दिस थिंग, हाउ टू से, गुड साउंड. सो लेट्स डू इट. Tin taraga din din na da din din na na din din na na tin tin taraga din din na da titte da titte kid da titte betta katta dikitte da din ta kid da dikitte 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 da na da dikitte dikitte da na da trak dikit dan ka tada tada idad dai ade idad dai 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 dai.
थोड़ा सा यहाँ वहाँ हो सकता है बिकॉज ऑफ द लैग इन द वाईफाई और डेटा व्हाट वी हैव. सो यस, आई सी दैट लिटिल बिट ऑफ लैग बिकॉज ऑफ द नेटवर्क इश्यूज व्हाट वी फेस जनरली. सो ऑडियंस, अवर ऑडियंस डेफिनेटली अंडरस्टैंड दैट बिकॉज वी हैव लवली ऑडियंस हियर, डेफिनेटली.
सो आई विल प्ले इट.
ओके, आप प्ले कीजिए. यस यस.
this will be very interesting, you know. Okay.
Tarak dindinna, da dindinna, na dindinna, na tintin tarak dindinna, da titte, da titte, da da titte, kid da titte, detta gatta dikitte, da dinta, kid da dinta, kid da, dagitte, 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 dagitte,
क्या बात बहुत बढ़िया वेरी नाइस
ओके
वेरी नाइस
आपने तत्ते आई थिंक आपने 9 चक्कर लिए
हाँ जी 9 चक्कर लिए
आई ओनली डिड एक दो तीन एक दिन एक दो तीन एक दिन एक दो तीन एक दिन तो आई वाज थिंकिंग हाउ डू आई डू सो फास्ट बट देन आई ट्राइड टू डिवाइड इट अवर मैच हाउ वी टेक इन डांस यस
या एग्जैक्टली नो दैट वाज ग्रेट
टाइम फॉर भरतनाट्यम जति
आहा ओके यस यस यस
100% maybe you can record when I say the goal in your laptop or something, so that it will be easy for us to play from your side also once I dance.
Yeah, sure.
You can record it. Takka dimmi, takka chunnu, takka dimmi, takka chunnu, takka dimmi, takka chunnu, takka dimmi, takka. Speed is okay for you?
Yeah.
Tak tak dikku tak tak dingin atom. Hitta tajam hitta tajam tak tajam tajam tak tajam tak hitta tajam hitta tajam tak tajam tajam tak tajam tak hitta tajam hitta tajam tak hitta tajam hitta tajam tak tajam tak tajam tak tajam dingin atom hittangar gadar gadar tajam tak tajam tak dingin atom hittangar gadar gadar tajam tak tajam tak
क्या बात नाइस 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 वेरी नाइस ओके लेट्स डू इट देन आई विल बी डूइंग दिस जति इन अ फुटवर्क स्टाइल एक्चुअली ओके नॉट मूविंग
ओके ओके
श्योर वेल प्ले अगेन प्ले everyone can hear my ghungroos? Yes? So please tell me once. Okay. Everyone is very busy to give comments. No one is listening to us, huh? Okay.
आपके solo के time comments को stop करेंगे because this is just very small section.
Yes,
so we'll keep the Okay. get some push encouragement from our audience also
okay
takka dimmi takka chonnu takka dimmi takka chonnu takka dimmi takka chonnu dhalam kutak dik tak ta dingin tum tatta tajam hitta tajam ta tajam tajam ta tajam ta takka dhitta tajam hitta tajam ta tajam tajam ta tajam ta tatta tajam hitta tajam takka dhitta tajam hitta tajam ta tajam takka tajam ta tajam dingin tum tangir dagir dagir tajam takka tajam ta tajam
Thank you so much. Okay, as you said in the beginning that you like this counting ginti. So let's do one tihai in Kathak style. With counting. This is how to say this tihai has so, like very nice.
हमारे लिए जो आप तीन बार करते हो.
Yeah, tihai is like one phrase, one composition what we do do three times. It's called Tihai, three times.
Okay.
So this Tihai is a unique Tihai basically. In between the like we are doing three pallas. Palla is like one chunk, second chunk, and third chunk. In between these pallas, usually Tihai has gap, but this Tihai is Bedam Tihai. So it doesn't have gap in between. So there is no pause in between.
Okay.
So Tihai is like this. Dha din din na na din din na din din ta ra ga din din na dha din din na na din din na din din ta ra ga din dagi 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 ek do tin dagi 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 ek do tin char dagi 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 ek do tin char paanch dagi 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 ek do tin char paanch dagi 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 ek do tin char paanch dagi 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 ek do tin dagi 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 ek do tin char dagi 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 ek do tin char dagi 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 ek do tin char paanch dagi 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 ek do tin dagi 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 ek do tin dagi 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 ek do tin char dagi 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 ek do tin char paanch dagi 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 ek do tin char paanch dagi 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 ek do tin char paanch.
अच्छा, आप थोड़ा स्लो करोगे?
हाँ, मैं ये बस मैंने रिकॉर्ड किया है ये, जिससे कि ऑडियंस को हमारे गुड म्यूजिक मिले. सो ये थोड़ा स्लो है ऑब्वियसली.
आप एक बार प्ले कर दीजिएगा जो एक्चुअल स्पीड है, मुझे वो स्पीड का.
ओके. Din din tarag din din na da din din na na din din na na din din tarag din dag dar ek do tin dag dar ek do tin char dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin dag dar ek do tin char dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin dag dar ek do tin char dag dar ek do tin char panch dag एक दो तीन चार पांच एक दो तीन चार पांच
कोशिश करते हैं. जी जी जी.
ओके. एंड दिस हैव सो सॉरी
या वी हैव कॉल्ड तीर्मानम. सो कुछ तीर्मानम के अंश इस पर इसे लेके हम इसको करेंगे.
ओके. जरूर.
कोशिश करते हैं, अगर कुछ गलती है तो हम वापस करेंगे.
100%
Din tarag din din na da din din na na din din tarag din dag dar ek do tin dag dar ek do tin char dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin dag dar ek do tin char dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin dag dar ek do tin char dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch dag dar ek do tin char panch.
Very nice. It's very very interesting. Actually, it's very different kind of music.
Yeah. Especially wo takadimi ek do teen takadimi ek do teen char paanch takadimi ek do teen char paanch. Very beautiful.
Yeah.
Acha, maafi chahta hu, main pair zyada nahi maar sakta kyunki main apartment ke 6th floor mein rehta hu.
So, I'm also
blessed with your solo, sir. I think हमें सबको चार कथक देखना है. टाइमिंग देख लीजिएगा कितना हुआ है.
It's like 10, we have 10 minutes approximately, and then we can connect again. So let's, I'll do the solo, and then I'm doing teen taal, and how to say, technical teen taal. There will be not much of bhav paksh is there. But I'm doing teen taal, technical kapak.
So teen taal is sola matra, na sir?
Sola matra.
Yes. Itna?
Yes. Sola matra.
Okay.
Thank you.
खूब सर, बहुत खूब, वेरी नाइस.
थैंक यू सो मच. आई जस्ट चेक द टाइम आई गेस. वन या 57. लेट्स कनेक्ट अगेन वन मोर टाइम.
जस्ट टेल ऑल द ऑडियंस वन देन वी कैन रीजॉइन.
या
we have one more piece left, my dear audience, and then we are going to rejoin because Instagram has a limit of 1 hour. It will be precise 59 minutes. So we will abruptly get cut. So then we will cut it now and then we rejoin. Yeah.
So please be here and give your blessings. So I'm just going back.
Come up with their questions now and end with the Tilana.
Yeah. So I'll just cut it and then we'll do it again.
Please. Yeah.
Okay. So guys, again, we are here with the remaining part of our concert. Okay. So I'm waiting for Pavitra to join again. Hey. Hello everyone. Hey. Hello. I'm just waiting for Pavitra to join. Hello. Okay. Oh ho. My father is here. My sister is here. Namaskar Didi. Namaskar. Pavitra is here again. So I will join him. Your life. I'm waiting. Yeah. So again, we got 1 more hour. This is not that kind of a halt, no? After 10 o'clock, they just switch off the lights and everything.
Yeah, hum logon ko aur ek ghanta nahi but we would like to definitely take some questions because many people also have some questions and I told them please aap na jab live hoga tabhi puchhega, abhi mat puchhiye, so that we both can answer the same. So some of my people have questions to ask, so they can definitely once they join they can ask the question maybe.
Yes.
Yeah. Everybody is joining back, that means it's like a once more.
Yes, once more. No, it's great. Yeah, great. Actually, so let's go to another piece. Would you like to tell?
No, I think
this about this piece.
No, I think should we take questions and then the last piece, or do we dance and then go to the question answer session?
Yeah, let's do it like that. If anyone has some questions, you can please ask.
So that by the time log bhi join ho jayenge. And you'll also get some breathing space after such a beautiful solo. I'm sure aapki riyaz itni hoti rahegi. It's just a small thing for you, but still bahut sundar. Especially there are some portions which are all like in technical kathak, so it was really nice.
And actually here it's the floor is not wooden, but you can feel linoleum. So when you take rounds, no, it's like it gives friction like anything, and my heel with the big, like my full heel is a boil now.
Oh.
So it's like that's why. But yes, this lockdown gave us opportunity to wear gungrus again for riyaz actually. Otherwise, we are just running here and there all the time. Doing choreographies, going to the classes, this and that. But this 3.5 months, yes, actually, it was like a great time to do riyaz and everything. To connect with
the people. I had got some questions in my Instagram account yesterday after our live talk session. One of the questions was, how did Dharmendra ji find you? वो आपको आपको कैसे उन्होंने फाइंड किया टू डू दिस डुएट? सो ऑफ कोर्स मैंने तो उनको यही कहा कि इट्स द वाइब्रेशन समटाइम्स वी जस्ट ब्रिंग्स आर्टिस्ट टुगेदर. हम जैसे बोलते हैं ना, कला एक साधना है, तो जितना हम साधना से मिलते जुलते हैं, वो साधना जब when we feel that yes, this person can be part of my collaboration, I think that comes together. But still, you can tell how did you actually kaise aapko pata chala?
Actually, I met you long ago, or maybe you, I guess you don't remember me, but I remembered you first thing in Mumbai. We were there with Pandit Birju Maharaj ji, and we were like we have done many concerts there in Nehru Center, that place near Haji Ali. So we performed Romeo Juliet in Kathak style.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I was at the time I was working with Maharaj ji's this production unit. So I was dancing under him, and we had so at the time I'm. After that, actually, I have met you, and you are my Facebook friend, your Instagram friend, and everywhere. So, and obviously, see, it's not about finding. When yes. something comes, no, so it comes automatically. So, when yeah. I thought about that, okay, should do one collaboration with Kathak and Bharatanatyam. So, the first name or first picture came is you. It was like this.
There is one question which somebody asked. It's actually a Bharatanatyam dancer, somebody is asking, but it is common for both, I'm sure. How do you build stamina in Bharatanatyam, especially for Varnams? So Varnam jo hota hai, Dharmendra ji, Varnam is a long piece which goes on for 40 minutes generally. And it's a very common question which generally people, the youngsters ask. But I think it's even same for Kathak. I think it's the breathing technique, how you adapt when you dance. Stamina automatically build ho jata hai aur aapka riyaz. Aap jitna riyaz mein aap proper techniques use karoge of breathing, of your postures, automatically that will be seen in your dance. And if you have to do... a 10-minute, like a 30-minute Varnam on stage, then you have to dance the same Varnam for maybe 3 times once when you do riyaz. So that aapka jo one time stage hai, wo barabar aa jaye.
Yeah, exactly.
So I have
as my teacher like always said that if you want to dance nicely for 10 minutes on the stage, you should do riyaz minimum 10 hours per day for 6 months.
Yeah.
And then you can dance nicely, not very good, but nicely. So you can see basically riyaz. Today's time, one small mistake what newcomers, or no, I'm also a student, so I can't say newcomers, my friends who are started learning and any dance form, it's not about Kathak or it's not about Bharatanatyam as we are here. Any dance form, classical dance form, what they do when they do riyaz, they start doing fast. They want to like ride a horse. It's not riyaz. It is just you're just sweating out your thing. That's it.
Yeah.
Riyaz is always in slow speed, very slow speed.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
This is the thing when you can understand. And see, right now, if I'm doing like, you know, can't understand anything. One time my hand is going little more higher than little more. So riyaz, it should be slow. When you can, your body, see, basically, your body should feel everything. Yeah. Your mind, heart, body, everything comes, should be coming in one line like a chakra. You know how when you do sadhana, so all chakras, you bring it in one line doing meditation. This is also meditation. So this is very important, very important. And riyaz is the main thing. You know, I'm always saying we have started one special class online for this time, but still we were doing live classes also for that segment. Like format is this, the class name is Class Riyaz. Class is class, and in Russian, class is wonderful. And riyaz, class is, you can say cool or kruta, it's like this. So class riyaz, where all all of my students, some more people who wants to join, who are not my students, but they like me as a dancer, and they are established enough, but they are coming and joining that session. It's not about teaching something, but it's about only riyaz. That how to do riyaz, yeah. How to develop your technique, how to develop your stamina even. One day yeah. we are just doing footwork, one day we are going to movement sometimes. So this class riyaz is something which everyone should do like this.
Yeah. Thanks. So let's move to the final performance.
Yes.
Final piece.
Yes.
Okay. जैसे कथक में तराना कहते हैं, जैसे भरतनाट्यम में उसको तिलाना कहते हैं. Only thing is that in tilana we have a portion जिसमें साहित्य की भी गिनती की जाती है. We also have a portion where lyrics, there are some sahityas which come into the consideration. So this is a very very another thing I wanted to stress on our presentations is that we both of us have tried to take some common pieces which are worldwide accepted very easily and everybody knows about these pieces, so that you won't take time to understand the musicality of the song, of that
exactly.
whole piece.
Exactly. Yeah.
So it will be easier for you to, it being a virtual platform, I think it's very, sometimes there might be technical issue, that there might be, suddenly there might be a mute when we are actually dancing. So this non-music helps us to hum the song as the dancer is dancing. So in the same line, we have taken a tilana, which is very, very common, Geeta Dhvaniku tilana, which is been done, in fact, I did in my Arangetram when I was in 8th standard. Of course, I've grown up and the choreography is completely different. And because we are actually dancing not on stage, I had to change a lot of my dance steps, because some things you cannot do in your house, like you stamping your foot, you won't get that energy, same energy what you get in your studio or on the
yes.
stage.
Yes,
so
exactly.
I had to simplify it much more so that it's more neater rather than it is complicated.
100%. Basically, this is the main thing, that things should be now. No need to many dancers I saw, they are doing something very complicated, but it's not neat. So
absolutely,
it should be very simple. One simple movement, and
absolutely,
this is the main thing.
Tilana, जैसे आप गिनती बोलते हो ना, जैसे tilana is known for mathematics. So we have taken especially this simple tilana so that it's more audience friendly and it's more understandable to everybody. Yes. And it's not made complicated, even both dance and musically. So let us just start with the tilana.
Yeah. Okay. So
maybe we can do the comments. We can be off for a bit. Yeah. म्यूजिक यहाँ से लगा दूँ मैं म्यूजिक
या व्हाटएवर यू आप यू कैन हियर दिस म्यूजिक व्हाट आई एम डूइंग बिकॉज़ आई एम प्रोसेसिंग दिस फ्रॉम द साउंड कार्ड सो इफ इट इज फाइन
ओके
आई विल प्ले वन
स्वीट वन यस प्लीज
So I'll be doing some Kathak style, and actually we are just wanted to do something which is how to say collaboration with both different styles. Okay. So let's start. Thank you.
गीत द्रोणी के तकदी नर देख को नाच रहे गोरी तांगिरा सही है रे रोगी द्रोणी के तकदी नर देख को नाच रहे गोरी तांगिरा सही है रे रोगी द्रोणी के तकदी नर देख को नाच रहे गोरी तांगिरा सही है रे रोगी
Show
आपको देख नहीं पाया पर आई विल सी लेटर आई कैन सी द कमेंट्स ऑन नाउ
या सो
ओके
गाइस हाउ यू लाइक इट एंड हाउ टू से पवित्रा फर्स्ट थिंग आई वांट टू थैंक यू फ्रॉम आवर sent on behalf of our center Guru Shishya Parampara, and thank you so much for being there. And
I must thank you for thinking of me. It's always a learning process to work with another artist, because no artist is complete. There's always an additional knowledge, an additional positive energy which you share when you collaborate with another artist, and you are such a nice soul. Now, I got a question here. I think it's a common question which I can also answer, but it's for Kathak. In Kathak, there are many turns. How do you train not to become dizzy? First of all, Kathak, it's like Bharatanatyam. We sit in this position for hours together, like hours.
Yes.
And so how do you get trained? I think it's only Riyas, and for Bharatanatyam also, we have many, many turns, if at all we have to do, like Brahmari, what we call Brahmari. So in Bharatanatyam, we are taught to keep one point, and when you chakkar karke aate ho, one point pe dekho.
Exactly.
I think concentration also works, right?
Basically, concentration is the main thing.
Phir manasthiti honi chahiye aapki.
Yes.
Ekdam sthir, like the serene, and you just concentrating at that point.
Yeah, exactly. Basically, in Kathak also, we see main thing is riyaz. I'll just my mic a bit higher. So basically, it's concentration should be there. The point is there. You don't see full hall when you are dancing or when you are taking round.
Yeah.
And my Guruji always like said that do rounds, do riyaz. It's not about, okay, you have done 10 rounds, 15 rounds. So we were doing, when we are doing riyaz, so minimum to minimum one time, like if we start like round of three steps, and we do it like around 1,000 rounds or 1,500 rounds at one stretch. First, it's not that we don't feel dizzy. We are feeling dizzy anyways, because this is human body. We are training our body to do some unusual thing.
Yeah.
And
true.
First 50 rounds you go will very nice. Then after 50 rounds, you feel bit here and there. After 100, 200 rounds, you are getting back to settle position, that you are settling down. Yeah. Yes, you're fine now with focus. Then your left calf, this down the knee calf, it start getting stuck, getting solid because it's tired. Your shoulders from here, it start paining because your hands are always up. After 500 rounds, then your ego hits that now I will do more 500. So it's like this, but main thing is riyaz and concentration. Yes. In rounds, there is one more very important thing. When you are doing rounds at one place, how we are doing, we were doing we made one square, a bigger square, and trying to be in that square in order not to move from your place. Then every after 1 week, I was making, this is my, how to say, I trained myself, bringing that square in a, like, more smaller and smaller to be at one place. Sometimes we are dancing on some stages, which is like not rovna. Rovna is like a flat, like straight. They are like little tilted. So when you are taking so many rounds, you are going forward. So in Kathakandra, I remember one, in the park, that stone benches. So we had one bench near our class, and it was little tilted. So first, I thought, like, okay, fine, let's do it like that. I was doing rounds, practice there. So one, two rounds, and I fall down. One, two rounds, fall down. After some time, understood how to control on that kind of stage. So
this, nice.
You have to take out ways to train yourself. No one, see, Guruji said that I can teach you the technicalities, the place, the form, but I can't teach you this. I can't teach style to you. It's like you have to develop. You have to develop your body. What maybe my hand looks good here, but your hand might be a little down or a little up. According to your body, you have to understand and make your own style. Make your own. It's not that change everything, but with his techniques, what look good on your body.
Yeah.
This is very important, actually. So we are training like this.
And the question is answered very nicely, very technically, very nice. I think no more questions, so we can definitely, with the happy note of Tilana, sign off. And that was really nice, that Manuji, to collaborate and have a great learning experience. This was my first collaboration in through Instagram. So I never knew it was so nice, actually.
Yeah, it is.
Thank you for it happened.
No, thank you so much. Thank you for joining and supporting Guru Shishya Parampara. Please come every Saturday, as this is your series now. You are a part of our, you are a part of Guru Shishya Parampara now. So we'll be doing many things together. And next week, again, we are doing something different. So guys, please join us give us your blessings. And you can subscribe Guru Shishya Parampara page on Instagram, on Facebook, YouTube channel we have. So you can go there and see some work, what we are doing under Guru Shishya Parampara. And we have our website, gurushishyaparampara.ru, .ru, in Russia. So, and Guru Shishya Parampara is something which should go far. It's not that, because nowadays, it's Guru Shishya Parampara gone out and teacher and student came in. And this is, I feel pity because of this. This parampara has so many things. How you learn with your guru, from your guru. And it's like every time, even now, after 20 years,
I feel that whenever I go to Guruji, I learn something new. And this is the best thing about this parampara.
Yeah, true. Yeah.
And all our viewers, please, thank you for your commenting on the video or like our live stream. But when it will be saved in IGTV, the comments goes off. I don't know why. We can't see the comments. So please go on Guru Shishya Parampara page and comment again. We need your blessings in terms of your comments. So please visit our page and comment and write us on any platform, any question, anything. We will answer 100%.
Okay, Ji. Pranam. Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you so much. So it was again a very nice concert with a nice person, nice dancer, Pavitra Krishna Bhatt. And hope to see you soon again back. And this time, because of some technical problem, our next concert will be on Friday, the 3rd. Not on Saturday, but on Friday, because the artist who's doing the concert with me, he has some some work and something which he can't postpone. So that's why. And the next concert will be very interesting as a artist from Russia. He's from here, Russia only, and he's a Russian national, but he's singing Hindustani. Semi-classical, classical, bhajan, tumris, and many things. So please be with us on Friday, 6 p.m. Moscow time, 8:30 p.m. India time, and 11 a.m. U.S. time. Thank you so much for joining us. Namaskar. Be safe, be healthy, stay fit, and keep dancing.